Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, my name is Katkar Aditya, student of second year electrical engineering. My college name is Zero College of Engineering and Research. In this video, I am going to explain my project and topic of feeding LED with Arduino analog output in the Tinkercad. This project is guided by Rushi Kesar and my teammates is Ajay Kharat, Vishal Kambre, Rutuja Kambre. In this project, we require Arduino Uno, breadboard, LED, resistor and some breadboard wires. There, we will connect an LED to on their special pins and some compose a special program to slowly feed the LED brighter and dimmer. Feeding LED with Arduino analog output in the Tinkercad is used in the shopping malls for finding out the lights in the place where there is no crowd. Finding LEDs can be used in security application to alert something.
Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.